It's delicious.
Well,
I need a cough drop. Ricola.
Sarah and Luke, they were right next to me, so I was able to talk to them. I thought they were being really, really honest, and I didn't think there was anything suspicious.
Dude, I remember walking into middle school and seeing like the eighth graders that had mustaches, and I was like, I ain't in Kansas anymore.
I have to like look up because I'm one of the shortest ones. So they're like right here and they're like giving me a high five. They're like up high and I'm like, I can't reach it.
Hey, year were you guys born in?
I was born in 2007.
I was born
Same
in 2008.
Year.
I was born in 2007.
I was born in 2008. I'm one of the younger ones.
I was born in 2008, but I'm super smart. I'm not like one of the like the short kids. Yes. Like I'm like the one that goes like, excuse me, is you there?
I feel like you're a grown woman put into a little girl's body.
Dude, he's really hitting it off. What are you trying to do, Ty? Gosh. You're flirting it all up here. Look at this hoot over here. This little boomer. So proud of you, Ty.
It's the way her sass was. She was like...
Yeah, you like that. You like that sass, don't you? Who's there?
Excuse me, is you there?
Speak a full sentence. You're in middle school, right?
Her emotions and what she did kind of showed me, it was like, she is very sassy.
And you like the sassy girls, we see.
And to be honest, I kind of enjoyed that. Okay, so we gotta do this quickly.
Dude, this baby boomer is really, really hitting it off.
In my opinion, you're the mole.
Where do you guys
eat lunch? Get her, Kyomi.
I meant him.
Because there's these little lunch tables.
Guys, it's still burgundy. We have time.
It's red.
Okay. Wait, no, this is kind of burgundy.
It's red.
This is burgundy.
Okay, this is definitely red now.
It's red.
Burgundy.
Yeah.
It's burgundy. Just keep on talking.
Getting dark.
Now he says it.
Great, time for Chopping Block Part 2.
I voted for Ty because he was a bit too outgoing, and I thought something was suspicious.
Too, a little bit? Really? He's a lot outgoing. I agree with her. Oh, I think Ty's gonna be voted out.
I voted Ty out because I kind of thought he was the mole, and whenever he dropped his card, it said my name.
Oh, yeah.
Because I saw, like, the end of her, like, she was writing an H at the end, and I was like, oh, so he's coming for me now.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
Do I get to, like, say why I'm so...
Wait. He said, do I get to say why I... He's a fifth grader. Guys, hands down, he is a fifth grader.
I was like, what? And I was like, I'm determined to find whoever voted Ty out.
I realized I'm talking a lot and I'm shooting out people. People are going to think I'm a mole. I realized that a little too late, so that's...
He's the mole, guys. He is the mole. You cannot change my mind about that one.
What is a myth that you've heard about middle school that, like, wasn't actually true? Like, but your teachers tried to scare you about?
There's one myth that it didn't come from my teacher. It came from a lot of seventh graders for some reason. And they're like, oh, people get in trouble for kissing in the halls. I'm like, jeez.
I would have, like, whoa. Me and the teacher, you finna get detention.
Oh, yeah, it's a myth. Like, you get lots of detention for little things, but
it's true. You do get detention for a lot of little stupid things. But, you know, I'm a good boy. I haven't been to detention. If any of you go to my school, you can verify that. And also, I'm really quiet at school. Like, I barely talk to anyone. It's so weird. And then whenever they see my YouTube videos, they're like, who is this?
It's not true.
The seventh graders told me, like, you can use your phone in class. So I came in class with my phone. And then a teacher's like, detention.
They took my phone, but I didn't go to detention.
To Disneyland, but they said they set one of the characters on fire, so now we have to go to Knott's Berry Farm, not Disneyland.
What is the hardest homework yet that you guys have ever done?
Math. Anything math. I hate math so much.
I remember we had a project due on Friday, and my friend, she forgot the whole thing at home. I was so mad I didn't talk to her for a week.
Wait, how many classes do you have?
Sorry, Dad. Of six.
Oh my.
It's like the Hunger Games. I think they're good. I think the mole is out.
Oh, dang it.
What? The mole is in the box.
Oh my gosh. I messed up. I was like, I should have raised my hand.
There's an ad. Oh my god. How dare you do this? Removes 10 years. Oh my god. We just watched this. Oh my gosh. She acts like an elementary schooler. Like, look at her. She's just doing random dances. She probably puts her AirPods in and listens to Baby Shark on the way to class. Dude, this 7th grader is hitting on a 5th grader. Dude, back off. Calm down.
Calm down.
I got everyone for
it. What I learned the most is to not trust anyone.
What?
Everyone
is my enemy. It's part of the game.
Never to trust anybody.
What?
Never.
Just, it was a game. You could trust people. You could trust almost everyone. That's a lie. You could trust a lot of people.
You can't trust nobody.
Yes, you can.
You can't trust anybody.
Well, not in this game.
I'm going to start watching my friends a little closer, and especially watch my teachers even closer. I can't believe that I trusted the mole. I always try to look at the best of people, and then they backstab you. Technically, she didn't, vote for me, but still, backstab's a backstab.
Not really. She was told to do this, and she did it for money. Well, I mean, you don't kill someone for money, but, she did it because it's a game. It's a game. Take the L, bro.
Oh, I got it.
What's she gonna do? Go get some rainbow loom and start making a little sweater?
Congratulations. The best part was, being able to, meet new people. I made friends with Luke. Well, actually all of them, especially Sarah. We might actually go to the mall later.
Oh, nice. That's so cool.
The best part was definitely meeting the people because, you get stuck in the box with some people you don't know, might as well make some friends. And that's exactly what happened.
You're such an extrovert.
Tyler was, really cool. I think, as soon as this...
You hit it off with him. It's not bad to have a guy that's 2 years older than you. Just hit it off. Take that V card and throw it out there. I'm just kidding. You're not old enough for that. Save that for another 7 years.
It's over. We can give each other's numbers. He seems.
Oh, they're exchanging numbers. Oh, ooh.
Cool dude.
Yes, I will. I hope that we could one day hang out together. Maybe go do laser tag, cause that's something us middle schoolers do.
Oh, you're trying to go on a date with her. That's so sweet. Oh, my girlfriend cheated on me and ended up being complete assholes.
Watching. Don't forget to follow at TyleA07.
Oh my god.
Don't forget to follow Jubilee Media. This was an amazing experience. I would love to do this again. Any day, anytime.
I would
do. Don't forget to follow.
Guys, if Jubilee, if you're watching, hit me up. My business email is down below. Please hit me up. I would love to fly out there to be in the Jubilee video. Oh, my dog was moving and it kind of scared me.
There are some really cool people.
When white people call their parents by their first name?
First name, I was just gonna ask.
Like, how can you do that?
I'm Asian.
I'm Asian.
I am Asian.
I'm Asian.
I'm Asian.
I'm Asian.
I'm Mexican.
Ken.
If you guys want me to watch this video and react to it, tell me down in the comments. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like. And if you want to start a conversation... Wait. Ow. Okay. If you want to start a conversation with... If you want to start a conversation with me, comment down in the comment section and I will reply. Promise. I will reply or I will like your comment. Because sometimes I don't like to reply to some comments because they're quite rude. Also, you guys, you know, I have to plug myself. Make sure to go follow my Snapchat, my TikTok, my Instagram, my Twitter. And make sure to please subscribe to this YouTube channel to find more content like it. Make sure to hit that bell notification so you can get every single video that I upload on your notifications. Thank you for watching. Make sure to join my Patreon for like behind the scenes footage. And have a great day. See you guys later. Peace out. Have a great day or night. Whatever you want. See ya!